Beyond the reach of sunlight, in a world shrouded in darkness, lies an ecosystem as vast as it is mysterious, the Abyssal Plains. Covering more than 50% of Earth's surface, these deep-sea habitats are home to a fascinating array of creatures, each adapted to the extreme conditions found at the depths of 3,000 to 6,000 meters. Join us on a short journey into the Abyssal Depths, where we'll explore the secrets of life in Earth's final frontier. As we begin our descent into the deep, we pass through several distinct layers. Each zone possesses unique characteristics, shaping the lives of the creatures that call these depths home. Starting in the sunlit euphotic zone, we then enter the twilight mesopelagic zone, then the midnight bathypelagic zone, and finally the abyssopelagic zone. Here at depths of 3,000 meters or more, the Abyssal Plain stretches out before us, a seemingly desolate expanse of darkness and pressure. In this hostile environment, the creatures of the Abyssal Plains have evolved incredible adaptations to not only survive, but thrive. With no sunlight to fuel photosynthesis, life in the Abyssal Plains depends on a different source of sustenance, marine snow. This rain of organic material, composed of dead organisms, fecal matter, and other debris, sinks from the upper layers of the oceans. As it descends, it's consumed by the creatures below, forming the basis of the abyssal food web. Sea cucumbers are the unsung heroes of the abyssal plains. These detritivores process sediment, extracting nutrients and expelling waste, which helps recycle nutrients and enrich the seafloor. Amphipods are small but mighty scavengers, consuming detritus and dead organisms that drift down from above. These crustaceans play a critical role in breaking down organic material and making it available to other organisms. The anglerfish is a well-known resident of the abyssal plains. Female anglerfish are equipped with bioluminescence and they use that to attract prey, an incredible adaptation to life in total darkness. Many abyssal creatures, like certain jellyfish, rely on bioluminescence for communication, predation, and defense. In this realm of darkness, the ability to produce light is essential to survival. The Dumbo octopus, named for its ear-like fins, is an example of an opportunistic predator. It feeds on crustaceans, worms, and other small animals, playing a crucial role in controlling populations in this deep-sea ecosystem. Its soft body and color-changing abilities help it navigate the high pressure and evade predators. The elusive giant squid is another predator of the abyss, reaching lengths up to 43 feet. Known for their large eyes, the largest in the animal kingdom, they are perfectly adapted to detect the slightest glimmer of light in the dark ocean depths. In some parts of the abyssal plains, life thrives around hydrothermal vents. These underwater geysers spew hot, mineral-rich water, creating a unique environment for life. Giant tube worms, thriving near these vents, lack a digestive system. Instead, they host symbiotic bacteria inside their bodies that convert chemicals from the vent fluid into nutrients. This process, called chemosynthesis, supports a complex food web independent of sunlight. The abyssal plains, once considered a lifeless wasteland, are now known to be teeming with life. This vast, unexplored ecosystem plays a vital role in our planet's health. The abyssal plains are the Earth's largest carbon sink, trapping carbon in this deep sea and preventing it from re-entering the atmosphere. This process is crucial in mitigating the impacts of climate change. As we conclude our journey into the abyssal plains, we are reminded of the vast unexplored frontiers that lie beneath the ocean's surface. Every dive into these depths brings new discoveries, underscoring the endless wonders of our planet and the importance of preserving these unique ecosystems. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the future.